Τι συμβανέστη! Παιδες, λέξον μη!
Μακέχμενο! Νούνες χέντε!
Clear the way.
Puppet! Puppet! Puppet!
To draw attention here. There you are.
Should not be seen in this area.
Huh? going on here?
Hey, what?
Hey!
What? You can't outrun me.
There!
Hey, what? Damn it! We must keep up. There you are! What escaped that way, Godfrey? Damn it!
What?
Hurt you! Hey, what?
What are you doing here?
Going to gut you! Getting tired? There you are!
Hey!
That's it! Die!
Cannot escape! There!
There you are!
Hey, what? Die, mongrel!
What?
Hey! Go slow!
There!
Hey, what? Keep the nev safe!
You cannot escape!
The nev is here!
Have you dragged me into the land of the dead?
You sought to kill my wife!
Your whore of a wife is a murderess, wilfully and wantonly. I did my duty as a Philagetai, and for this you have taken my life. Is your vengeance above all law, Medjay? Be warned, the Philakis will hunt you down and exact revenge.
May the Hidden One walk beside you. The Lord of the Duat awaits.
Thank you.
Amaxa e lavnis ga gagisteo. Amelito. Oh, vakekmeno. Nunes hede. Idioti.
Out of the way.
It's quiet today. It's quiet today.
Did you not know?
Stop.
Amaxa e lavnis gagisteos. Amen.
Murias parasquevas matatuta esti.
This area is off limits.
Here.
Hey, what?
There you are. I got you. What? Did you get
hey.
Important. Locked. These are the rooms of the royal scribe. A ladder. Official papers. This chest belongs to the royal scribe himself, Eudorus. False bottom. A letter.
Esteemed Ibis, the Pharaoh remains compliant and is our puppet in all things. Act with caution in Siwa. The murder of the Heron was but the first. Two from among us here in Alexandria have also been killed. However, the situation is under control. Gennadios is actively questioning the populace. We commend your efforts, Ibis. Long life.
Stamped with the seal of the snake. The snake is Eudorus, the royal scribe. I have said that the royal scribe is often at the bathhouse.
Die, worm.
Hey, what? Going to gut you! What?
Go slow. There you are.
I must borrow this.
Hey, what?
Hey.
Look sharp.
Let's not jump. Take no chances.
Vivi Odin!
Hey, what?
Hey, over here. Ready. All right. Nothing. Stay sharp. Ah!
Clear the way!
Have you prepared the various treaties?
I have.
I'd like to have a look. Especially the one meant for Hera.
Oh!
Aristo is taking Eudoros to court for plagiarism.
Kairos chooses his horses badly. The building alone.
Have you seen his wife?
Is everything to her liking, my lord?
Expansive ceiling.
The water is
simply divine.
Such a confidence.
The priest's sentiments would have only improved had he farted.
I pity him.
His skin affliction is an endless source of discomfort.
Ptolemy is a chinless simpleton.
Simonides, you have consumed too much wine.
I have, and I will again. But had I not, would our pharaoh be any less a goose?
No.
Quiet. See that my child is...
Of you to kill me.
It was you who murdered my son before my eyes.
You are a fool.
At the temple, in Siwa.
That forsaken shithole? I had nothing to do with that disaster.
It is too late for your lies. Anubis awaits. It is worth the loss to slay the snake at last.
The snake? The snake will never die.
Son of Apep, the Lord of the Duat awaits.
Poor soul.
Eudoros has been killed. The royal scribe is dead. Septimius will crucify us.
Find the murderer.
No one leaves.
Nothing.
My dearest.
The snake, Gennadios, are dead. It was Eudorus. He died flailing in the baths.
I wish I had been there.
Hey, I was wondering if I should pull you out. Your adrenaline and BP are elevated, and it's affecting your heart rate and hormonal markings. Serotonin and oxytocin in particular. What happened in there?
Aya's here.
Who's Aya?
My ex-wife. I can feel her nearby.
You can feel her? Pretty sure that's the bleeding effect. Along with Bayek's memories, you're also experiencing his emotions.
No, you dork. I think she's actually in this cave. Spouses usually share the same tomb.
A second mummy? We should really report to Abstergo.
Maybe after I find Aya.
I'm gonna call it in if you don't.
Deanna, no! If you do it there, well, get no credit. They'll cut me out like always.
Okay.
There.
What is it?
The bleeding effect is leading me to Aya.
Oh, great. More fuel for your superhero complex.
She's down there. My turn for a leap of faith. Come forth by day. Damn, that's cool. I was right, she's here.
There you are, thank God!
I can almost taste the blood.
Okay, you're making less and less sense, Leela. We need to report.
Not yet.
Not yet? So when?
Well, I can't chew my way out of here.
What are you doing now?
Climbing. And it's hard, so... uskuti, will you?
Fine. Let me know when you get to the top.
I'm going back in.
Why?
I took a DNA sample from Aya. I want to see her memories.
Look, I get that you're excited, but the more risks we take, the worse things could go for us.
It's my dream on the line here. Let me do this my way. Adding Aya's DNA to the chamber.
It'll take time to sequence. You won't be able to sync with her memories right away. Layla, something else you should know. Since you're mixing gene sequences in an uncontrolled manner, the transition between memories will likely be unpredictable.
I'm comfortable with unpredictability.
Yeah? Well, I'm worried.
You always are.
I told you, the Animus hasn't finished interpreting Aya's DNA yet.
Fine. What is it?
A snake. What if he was not the last?
Of course he was the last. They are all dead. Justice is done. If there's any question, Apollodorus will know. He knows all.
And where will I find this man who knows so much?
He is with Cleopatra. But find his man first near the Hippodrome.
Hey!
I'll tell Phanos that Gennadios is dead and meet you later. Enjoy the Hippodrome. Don't lose all your money at the races.
I should be cautious around here.
Hey, what? Going to kill you!
Oh, oui.
I am Baek. Aya sent me to speak to Apollodoros.
Shh. I'm sure you can appreciate that my master takes precautions concerning those he meets.
I have a question only he can answer.
I will tell him you seek his counsel, and that Aya recommends you. Wait for tonight. If he sees fit to meet you, you'll be found near the lighthouse then. Until then, the Hippodrome's commemorating one of its greatest racers. Plenty of drinking and festivities. Along with the races themselves, of course, if that appeals.
His name was Icarus, the glory of the Rocas Hippodrome, the much loaded. Jealous fate, numbering his victories, and threw him away. His 25th year!
Senifa! Is it you?
Baek? You sour-faced one! I am Cleridas now. What are you doing here?
Icarus was 1,000 times better than you! Who's going to lead you greens now, Malakia?
You're a babe at the teat. You think you can win the Cursus Magnus? Horseshit!
Leave Nicias alone. Icarus' death was a dark day for all of us. Let him weep in peace. So, is Aya with you?
Ah, hey, I'm alone.
I was just asking.
Ask my foot next time.
No matter. Join us at the tavern later. Hmm?
So I said, it's not your pig I'm talking about, it's your wife.
Oh, Baek! How long has it been? A decade? More?
You left Siwa a long time ago, huh? And you left your name behind, too.
I had to. Cleridas is a name better suited for the Hippodrome.
Remember the horses we rode outside Siwa?
Oh, those nags! I thought you would never leave that shithole. Siwa. Small, poor, and ugly. The only beauty there was Aya. Has it changed much? Has she?
Things change. People change.